Hello, my name is Veerle Haverals and I work for the University of Antwerp, Belgium. This ILSA project video will give an overview on how to determine your optimum re-speaking rate in the interlingual life context. We continue to build on what you have learned in the previous modules, that is, the modules on subtitling, on simultaneous interpreting, and on intralingual re-speaking. Depending on the way of working in any given context, you will be re-speaking in a different manner. If you know that an editor will edit your output, it will be easier for you to get into a smooth re-speaking rhythm. You are then advised to produce short sentences, take regular breaks, and broadcast your output as quickly as possible. Depending on the difficulty of the speech, the differences between the source and target language, and the number of speakers, you may need to summarize more or less. A word of caution. Even if an editor is present, it is still important to keep thinking in function of the speech recognition. For example, if you run into a name that you know is not in your vocabulary, it is best to type the name yourself. The editor might not have heard the name, and your speech recognition is an extra risk for unprepared names. Make sure you help the editor and don't confuse them. Even if you work alone without an editor, it is important to make short sentences and take regular breaks. After all, the more text is reproduced by your speech recognition at once, the harder it is to correct the mistakes. When self-editing, it is normal for your décalage to become a little longer and for you to summarize even more than when you work with an editor. Choose one of the advanced level practice videos and try to stay very close to the speaker, re-speaking as quick as possible for 10 minutes. Take almost a sentence of time before you start re-speaking and then work for 10 minutes again. You will see that if you are too close to the speaker, you may get lost in the structure of sentences because you don't know where the speech is headed yet. If you take one sentence of décalage, you may start losing content after a while because the temporal distance between what you are listening to and what you are re-speaking has become too great. Now, try to do 5 more minutes in between, not too close, but not too far ahead neither, in order to find the right re-speaking rate.